Chair recognizes the gentleman from Pennsylvania, Mr. Smucker, for 5 minutes.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I rise today to congratulate and to honor the young women of the Donegal Indians field hockey team who won the PIAA state championship this year, their second in 3 years. The Donegal Indians held an impressive 28-1 season record with 235 points scored and only 19 points scored against them. They can be described in one word, dominating. They finally met their match in the state championship game where they were scoreless through regulation. When the team needed to score, they turned to one player, Captain Mackenzie Alessi, who holds the national record for scoring in girls' high school field hockey. Mackenzie racked up an impressive 351 goals during her tenure at Donegal. The last goal that Mackenzie scored lifted the Indians to their second championship. The team members' drive is a trait that will serve them well in the future. I'd like to congratulate them, their coaches, and the community for their victory. I wish them all continued success. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.